the main event of the afternoon.
Competitors, making sure there's no foreign objects. Our official calls for the bell, and this matchup is underway. Our main event of the afternoon, Judas and Crofton for the PWA British.
Oh! Teach him!
Crofton, no respect, and Crofton answers in kind. Crofton now with the headlock. Judas reverses into a hammerlock. Back into a variation headlock.
Oh,
throwing juniors off the ropes. You children bastards. Robin, challenging Judas. Give me your best shot, he says. Judas trying to go for the shoulder thrust, just bouncing off of the giant challenger. He's going to give it another go, folks. Oh, he's got nothing but canvas again. Definitely a huge size advantage here for the challenger. Suicide dive to the outside. Crofton in control of this contest on the outside. Huge chop to the chest. Judas has got to be feeling that one. Big right hander. Judas is looking for an exit or possibly a chair. Huge right handed by Crofton, and he's rolling in to break up the 10 count.
This is for you, big guy, ready? Ready.
Oh!
Another big chop. Oh! By Crofton to the chest of Icarus. You're going to be feeling that tomorrow. Crofton rolling Judas in.
Here we go, guys.
What could he be looking for here?
Oh!
A smart move and a dirty one by the champion, kicking the ropes. Crofton's gonna be feeling
Judas
that
one.
Up. Oh. Judas looking for the splash, but Crofton moving, he got nothing but turnbuckle. And now the punches.
Six, seven, eight. Oh!
He's jumping.
Oh my goodness! Huge jump in the European uppercut. And Judas goes for the pin, but only a two count. Crofton managing to get his shoulders up off the canvas. This matchup will continue. Hard kick to the spine of Crofton. Nice snapmare takeover. And another huge kick to the back. That just made Crofton angry. Crofton answers with a snapmare and a kick of his own. Not sure if the official saw that one. Some dirty underhanded tactics by Judas with the eye rake. He's using those ropes to his advantage again. Another European uppercut. And another. Rights and chops, chops and rights. Judas to the other corner. Huge clothesline. He's going back for another. A huge running knee right to the face of Crofton. Judas hitting the bulldog.
Kick out.
And he'll go for the pin. Crofton kicking out of that pinning predicament. I don't know how. The speed of Judas is so scary. How quick he is able to just take off in a match.
Just say Judas.
Some more hard chops for the challenger. Crofton going for the sunset flip.
Two.
Judas kicking out. Oh my goodness, tied up in the ropes.
Oh!
Crofton was going for the spear and Judas out of the way, sending Crofton to the outside. Judas on the apron.
Oh!
Huge knee to the face of Crofton again. He's going to be feeling that one tomorrow.
Crofton! Crofton!
Just going for the cover. And again. Crofton keeps kicking out. Judas is frustrated. Huge knees to the spinal column of Crofton.
I got
now
him.
He takes the headlock.
I got him. We good. No one cares. We good. We good.
Our official asking Crofton if he wants to give up, and the answer is no.
Let's go, Crofton!
Crofton trying to get the fans behind him on this one.
Let's go, Crofton!
Huge jawbreaker. Scoop slam. Crofton going to the top rope looking for a big move. Oh my goodness, and he got nothing but canvas as Judas moved out of the way. Going upstairs looking for something devastating.
Oh!
Another dirty tactic by Judas, tossing the official into the ropes, cutting Crofton off. The official is going to allow this matchup to continue. There will be no disqualification called on the play. Judas nailing the superplex on Crofton. Off the top rope to the canvas below. And both of these men are down. Our official has initiated the 10 count. If neither man can answer, this matchup will end and have no contest, and the championship will remain around the waist of Judas.
Judas sucks.
Hard kick to the chest. And a huge headbutt.
Oh!
And Crofton answers right back with one of his own. Crofton is rocked, but going to the top rope. Judas is down. Huge flying elbow, dropping the cover. How did Judas manage to kick out? I thought we had a new champion right there, folks.
Let's go, Crofton.
Somehow, some way, Icarus getting that shoulder up.
Crofton.
This matchup will continue.
Crofton.
The fans behind Crofton.
Crofton.
Right hand in front of the challenger, looking for that big one in a duck. Oh. Right in that atomic drop. Ooh. Huge twisting suplex in the cover. Crofton getting that shoulder up. There is no quit in this man. That's an attribute that makes him a former VIPW champion. The heart, the tremendous amount of heart in Crofton. He refuses to quit. Crofton's asking the same questions I am. He cannot allow himself to get frustrated.
Crofton! Crofton!
Behind him in this contest.
Come on.
Oh!
Crofton's got the sleeper hold locked in on Judas. Judas using the turnbuckle. Disadvantage. What's this? Oh,
no!
Judas used the leverage to pin Crofton on his own maneuver.
What? Are you kidding?
Crofton's shoulder. Crofton thought he had the pin, but his shoulders were the ones that were down, and the official put three down. You can't believe it, folks.
Are you kidding me?
As a result of pinfall.
Oh boy.
And still, PWA British Columbia champion, Judas McCullers.
Crofton Cutter!
Crofton! Looks like a variation RKO. Bouncing Judas' face right off of the championship belt. He sent a message. Judas is not moving at all. We might need some EMTs out there.
Time. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed all these videos I've been posting for the past 2 days and today. So I'll be taking videos of a special VIPW event on this coming Saturday. So until then, take her easy.